salary packages that we get in these industries, starting from clinical research associate to CRC, CTC, what is the normal salary packages?
For CRC, maybe I think 10 to 15,000.
See, when you go in for an MNC, you go in with minimum 20 plus. Okay, it will be minimum 2.5 to 3 lakhs package easy. And one thing is, like, you know, you have to be, because in Ahmedabad, for instance, you have Lambda Therapeutic, you have Torrent Pharma, you have
Intas,
you have Sun Pharma for regulatory phase, you have
Zydus.
What is exactly CROs? I'm talking about only the CROs. Sun Pharma is not having much of clinical trials. Clienta Research.
Vida.
Yeah?
Vida.
Yes. So you have so much MNCs here. So much opportunities are there. And Ahmedabad is an untouched market, because nobody from outside is going. Bangalore means everybody from India is going to be there. You guys are, like, you know, rulers. Not much of people are going to come. It's almost like an untouched territory. So they are going to take only people from you. So what's your entire part that you have to do? And you have many other companies. IQVR. For what? Most important company. And you have a lot of MNCs which have CRC position here, Excel Life Sciences, CRC, and CROs, which is site.